The governor of Sool region of Somaliland, Mr. Abdiqani Mohamud Jid, said that the community has welcomed the government's recent disarmament plan in the region. He described the operation as a means of enhancing security, adding that the government will not compromise anyone's security. Hussein Ahmed with the details.
Governor Chide, who spoke exclusively to CBA in Hargeisa on Wednesday, 2nd of October, said that the plan has resulted in civilians being disarmed, weapons no longer seen in the streets and markets of the provincial capital Lasanod. Speaking on the general situation of the region, he said that Sool is different from other regions in Somaliland in terms of security and development challenges. But he said that there are no current notable insecurities or rebel activities along the Somaliland-Puntland border. Speaking further on security situation in the region, he argued that there have been no militants since 2016 in the region. On the other hand, the governor discussed the recent town planning and development of Lasanod City, which on several occasions there have been complaints that many businesses have been destroyed. He said that this was part of the expansion and beautification of the capital city of Lasanod.